Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome at Coxsite. We're going to give a small briefing about safety rules and a small schedule for today, what's going to happen. I'm going to present also people who are working over here. The most important thing, you have public zone. And I mean, public zone is foreseen as from tomorrow, not today, because we have no public today. The most important thing is, you have the tower building, you need your building to find apartments. Not anymore, but yeah, it's here in the south now. This is the layout. The most important thing is the box. You have flight in this box. Starting from a ground up to 4,500 mean sea level. Those are the display lines, but that's not for you guys, it's for the display pilots. Then the most important thing for today. As I left the town this morning, we had scattered clouds at 5,000 feet. There's a visibility of 20 clicks. Wind velocity, 1905 knots. So at 500 feet, we have 210, 50 knots. 1,000 feet, 250, 50 knots. And then 1,500 feet, 220, 15 knots. So quite steady the wind in the height.
So as soon as the briefing finished, you can go and prepare your plane. We will make at 9:30. We will try to make the training flight. Okay, it is mandatory, so everybody has to make a training flight before the competition.
Thank you.
Thank you. premier pour la compétition. Et les rêves pour la demi.
Cédric ?
Ouais, Cédric.
Pour ton information, les rêves se mettent en route, les avions d'accroche se mettent en route, mais tu peux mettre disposition.
Ok.
Ik snap hem inmiddels. Ja, maar ik kan het toe vragen of ze dat doen.
Waarom?
Ja, maar ze maken.
Thank you. Je n'ai regardé que moi.